perfect square or not. We have to check 576 is a perfect square or not. How we can check? By prime factorization method. 576, last digit means unit digit is 2, divide by 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 17, 2 8s are 16, 2 8s are 16. Now 8 unit digit, again it's going on 2 table, divide by 2, 2 1s are 2 4s are 2 4s are. Now again unit digit is 4, which is going on 2 table, 2 7s are 14, 2 2s are 4. Next 2, it's again going on 2 table, 2 3s are 6, divide 72 by 2, 2 3s are 6, 1 2, 2 6s are 12, answer is 36, here it will come 36. Again 6 is going on 2 table, divide by 2, 2 18s are, then 2 9s are 18, then 9 is not going now, 9 is not going on 2 table, it's, let us check again. In the next table, let us check on 3 table, 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 1. Now write all the factors. 2 multiply 2, 2 multiply 2, 2 multiply 2 and 3 multiply 3. As we know, we want to find the perfect square. 2 2s are 4, 4 is a perfect square of 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 is a perfect square of 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 is a perfect square of 2, 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9 and 9 is a perfect square of 3. Simply we can say from two same numbers we can take out one number if we have to find a perfect square. From these two we take out 1, 2. From these two one take out. From these two numbers we take 1. From these two